I'm a big fan of the expo here in Dubai. My very first expo was the one in Germany in 2000 in Hanover. I was one of the ambassadors, but I was dying to come. So finally, 2 days ago, I went to see the pavilion of Germany. I went to see the pavilion of UAE. I went to see the pavilion of Saudi, which I thought was amazing. And there's what I find so amazing is the diversity. You know, every pavilion, every country has a different message, but most importantly, it's all together. You know, we do it all together, and it's so beautiful to see. My good friend Arndt, who has been to Bangladesh a few times, told me, you have to come to Bangladesh, but because we can't go there, I wanted to go to the pavilion, and I saw it again, the diversity here. I have never been, unfortunately, to the country, so this is the first step in the right direction for me to get to know Bangladesh. Well, this is a very, very large expo, so you cannot possibly do it in 1 or 2 days, so we're planning to come back and to see hopefully all the pavilions that they have here.